Your back and leg is C shape. I'm just gonna stay here. Put your hands behind. One leg is gonna come in and then up. You're really gonna start to feel this in here. Let's go in and up. In and up. In and up. In, up, in, up. In, up, lean back. In, up, up, up. Other leg. In, up, up. This is the last exercise. And we're going to go through and repeat from the top. So if you just came for a quickie ab workout, you can stop after this exercise. But the rest of us are going crazy. Good. The rest of us are going crazy and we're doing the whole thing again. Starting with mountain climbers and in and out abs. So 8 mountain climbers and lock it in 4 times. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 2, 1, hop it in. 4, 3, 2, 1. Go 8, 7, 6, 2, hop it in. 4, 3, 2, 1. Again. 7, 6, 5, 4, 1, bring it in. 4, 3, 2, 1 more set. 7, 6, 2, 1, bring it in. 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo. Stance jacks and power knees. Ready? Start down here. Twist it. 4, 3, 1. 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2. Knees, other side. 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1. One more time each side. Let's go. 4, 3, 1. 3, 2, 1. 4, 2, 1, 2, 1. Good. On the mat. We got that V-sit twist. Bring the legs up. Drop to the side and up. Side and up.
Bring your knee to your elbow as you drop it down.